My name's Greg Bennett. It's a 1963 Ford Thunderbird convertible. It has a 390 V8 engine, automatic transmission, power windows, power brakes and steering. We added the tonneau cover over the back seats, which makes the car a little bit unique. They were found originally on the Roadsters, but were available readily. And when I redid the car, I decided I really liked the looks of that, so I added that to the car. I've had it for about 10 years. It's been a great car for me. This is my first love. Of my collector cars, this was the first and my best, and it's the one I'm going to keep forever and ever because I still have a love affair with it. Engine's a 390 V8, 4-barrel carburetor, delivers about 300 horsepower. Nice, smooth running engine, plenty of low-end torque. It's a good heavy car, so it rides real, real good, takes bumps wonderfully. Probably one of the best driving cars I've had, and just a real reliable car. Well, when it rains, have a power activated top, the rear deck comes up, and the hood closes automatically over the top. It actually covers the tonneau cover, so it doesn't have to be removed. It's quite a process. It's all hydraulics. There's about 8 banks of relays that operate the different mechanisms and the different parts of the cycle on the top, and it's pretty interesting.